What is going on, guys? Back here with another video. And today, we are back with the series Modern Warfare 2 Campaign Remastered, Episode 2. Let's get it. We are Joseph Allen, of course. Like and subscribe. We are 11 subscribers away from 100.
So Makarov is the prize.
Makarov's no prize. He's a whore, a mad dog killer for the highest bidder. Just remember your new identity. It'll keep you alive. Welcome to the 141, best hand-picked group of warriors on the planet.
It's an honor, sir. When do I meet the rest of the team?
They're on a mission recovering a downed ACS module behind enemy lines.
Their feet wet?
Imagine they're just about freezing right now.
What's good?
Break's over. Let's go.
Why were you smoking a cigarette on a mountain? I'm not gonna question it.
Stay here and spawn. Wait for my go. The ice is good. Follow me.
Go. Got this, Alan.
Good luck. I'll see you on the far side.
Hold on! Don't let go!
Oh my God, that would be so scary. I would never do this. This is a whole different level. Just go up here. To follow you.
Approach. Check your heartbeat sensor.
Okay.
You should be able to see me on the scope. That blue dot is me. Any unrecognized contacts will show up as white dots.
Just always keep a full mag. Thank you, my guy. always keep a full mag. Didn't see us or see me. All right, it's fine. All right. Where's the truck? Run for it. Wait, where do I go? I'm just gonna like wait for him. Okay.
Roach, I've been compromised. Keep a low profile and hold your fire. Roach, go to plan B.
Go, 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 go.
Roger that. Out.
More tangos to the rear! Just outrun them! Go! Go!
imagine how scary this would be in real life. I think that's the end of that level.
Task Force 141 we'll see. Brought in the ACS, Alan. Two men took down an entire base. I ask much more from you now. Yesterday you were a soldier on the front lines, but today front lines are history. Uniforms are relics. The war rages everywhere, and there will be casualties. This man, Makarov, is fighting his own war, and he has no rules, no boundaries. He doesn't flinch at torture, human trafficking, or genocide. He's not loyal to a flag or a country or any set of ideals. He trades blood for money. He's your new best friend. You don't want to know what it's cost already to put you next to him. It will cost you a piece of yourself. It will cost nothing compared to everything you'll save.
Let's see. Yep. That is the end of the episode, part number 2. But if you guys did like this episode, make sure you hit the subscribe button, so close to 100. And I'm trying my best to push out videos. Let me know what kind of videos you guys want to see. Either it's like 2K or like more of this, or who knows, like maybe like Rocket League, I don't know, maybe even Madden. I have not hopped in that game for a while. Maybe even Fortnite. But yeah, if you guys did like this video, make sure you like and subscribe. And yeah, thanks for staying here for 3 years. And just yeah, but yeah, I see you guys when I see you guys. Peace.